Hi, we're the partners of Revelry Brewing Company. My name is Ryan Coker. I'm the head brewer. This is Jay Daratoni, my right-hand man. And this is Sean Fleming, my left-handed man.
We really, truly thought that we had some damn good craft beer, and we wanted to see where that was gonna go.
I think the idea of being able to produce a product and being able to say that it's yours and then also being able to share that with people is a pretty amazing feeling.
The transformation would not have happened without the sweat equity that's put in here. Jay and Sean busted it out, and I know that these two guys have done a lot of heavy lifting over here.
You know, there's people that have a lot of money to make a space into whatever they want, and then there's people that have to be really creative in how they do that and how they make the place come to life.
My name's Chris Kemp. I recently moved to Charleston in January. It's really cool just to see where the beer comes from and be able to enjoy it, you know, 10 feet away. I think that's a different kind of experience that a lot of people aren't used to. Maybe at first, I think we were talking about kind of making it an ocean scene. So in a way, his beer kind of turns into the sea of hops, so to say. It's fun to, you know, make products look cool that you're into and inspired by.
We didn't particularly plan for the stone bill with our business model, but we're glad that it passed. We lucked out with a great spot and a great location that happened to come with a kitchen.
It's probably the best food in Charleston. You just have to try it, and you're going to have to answer that question.
The grapefruit is really good, and the lemongrass is delicious. It's been really good on like super hot summer days here.
We know we make good beer. We just want to get it into people's hands that can't necessarily make it here to the brewery.
We want to get there. We want to get out to the local market, and we need some help.
Up to this point, we've been on a small one barrel working with corny kegs, your soda kegs. We need to move over to Sankey and make sure that we have a properly cleaned vessel to put our quality beer in and get it out to the masses.
To wash kegs by hand, it's not bad, but the second you reach a certain quantity, it starts to take away from a lot of the really important day-to-day stuff.
With the four-head keg washer that we want to buy, we can fill 40 kegs an hour and wash 28 an hour. So you can imagine how the saved productivity equates to saved dollars.
Being able to have a distribution cooler, install the cooler, evaporator, condenser, being able to keep all of our kegs cold.
On the other side of things, quality control. We'd like to have a lab upstairs where we can monitor all of the different processes to make sure that our beer stays consistent and is quality from the time that it's packaged to the time that it reaches the retailer.
You know, at different levels of donating to our campaign, you'll be able to receive anything from t-shirts to pint glasses, hoodies, to be able to come in and brew a batch with us, name the batch, whatever you want, throw a release party for it.
We expect to be a Charleston staple for a long time coming, and with that comes opportunity for us to work with the local community to give back to the people that have given to us.
Thanks for taking a look at our video. Check out the perks below, and welcome to our beer family.